To encourage someone to be what you think is more healthy is fine, but to condemn them based on different surface ideas of what might be healthy for them, I don't know. And what's funny is many of the same people venting on this are the same people who don't especially command a certain type of character within their own social circles, you know. So I guess it's okay if you're a dude who cheats on me, but as long as you're a vegan who wears his hair natural, we're good. Or yeah, dude beat your ass to kingdom come. But hey, he goes to the gym to keep that pimp arm strong. And sure, girlfriend will sleep with my husband, but she doesn't smoke, and she wears her hair natural. Now, I don't know. I mean, I appreciate that people are enlightened by improvements in their own lives, and I don't even mind people passing judgment based on moral value, but when it comes to physical or surface condemnation, there seems to be a very personal line crossed for people, and I don't think most of them realize it because material self-consumption is a primary aspect of human nature. And I stress material because you should embrace those whose personalities mesh with yours. But for those surface physical issues that may not affect personality or that don't degrade one's values, I just don't know. I'm personally guilty of loving similar types of people. But they don't all necessarily do the same things, eat the same things, or wear their hair, or dress the same way. They're just all simply the character-driving things that encompass my channel description. Go look at the channel description if you don't know all those things. But to each his own. Now, I'll probably do a health vlog or two eventually myself, but in doing so, I would like to think that I just want to encourage people to take upon themselves to do the healthiest thing for them. So for those of you who wanted to befriend me based on my afro or the assumptions that I'm militant, which I actually can be at times, or because you think I look a certain way, don't. If you subscribe or request my friendship, I strongly suggest you do it because of the traits, characteristics, and moral values that make me who I am. Otherwise, you're likely to get offended by something I post, likely sooner rather than later. So it's best that we know that right now, right? And another thing, of course I'm doing chest shots until I get enough subscribers, so I make sure I don't have anything too low cut because I don't want to be just flashing people, and I want people to pay attention to feel like we're talking to one another without me showing too much too soon. And come on, fellas, my white these white boys, you guys, you men are, y'all are freaky. These guys, come on, seriously, a clavicle fetish. I mean, we're talking, I sound like Allen Iverson, we're talking about clavicle, a clavicle fetish. That's, y'all need help.
I don't need that to have a good time. Keep your expensive car and your caviar. All I need is my guitar. Keep your crystal and your pistol. I'd rather have a pretty piece of crystal. Don't need your silicone.